Hi, this is Dennis with Second Chance Tackle. Just asking the question, what year do you think this Penn fishing reel was made? Okay, we'll get even better with you. What decade do you think this reel was made? Interestingly enough, this reel was made in 1938 and still fishes as beautifully today as it did when it came out of the box. Amazing. This is the Penn Long Beach without a model number, and it's ready to go fishing again. Hope you've enjoyed that.